Summer.
Summer. Summer.
Summer.
Summer.
Summer.
Summer.
Summer.
High School Musical 2, the extended edition, coming soon to Disney DVD and Blu-ray.
Let's make it worth your being here, all right? Dig down. Be true to yourself. That's what made High School Musical special, is that it was filled with those kids that just have this sort of ability to connect with who they really are. That's what we're looking for. We have 1,600 kids coming over the next couple of days. We could cast the movie three times here.
I started with all the dance schools, and then I went to the high schools, and then I went to the universities.
And then they had an online sign-up.
Yep.
And we had nearly 2,000 people sign up.
This is incredible. It's the biggest audition I've ever been a part of.
I'm originally from Virginia. Salt Lake High School. Hawaii.
Utah.
Denver, Colorado.
Alaska.
In Kaysville, Utah.
Born in Oakland.
Utah.
Kazakhstan.
LA. Woo!
I woke up at 4 this morning to get on a plane to come here, and hopefully, you know, things will work out.
You just walk in, you see these kids with their heads or their feet by their heads. First, I was just like, what am I doing here? I'm just gonna make a fool of myself. I almost walked out because it's pretty scary.
Just get in there and learn it and have fun.
There's a lot of competition. So you have to be on your game and step it up.
That's why when I say cast or exclamation point, so that we really remember the kids that really jumped out at us.
We are so excited to see you here. We're wondering the turnout, guys. It was great. We have a musical number in the movie that's called I Don't Dance. And in this musical number, we're going to be doing some baseball. If you saw High School Musical 1, did you see Get Your Head in the Game? All right. Well, we're doing a new kind of baseball twist on dance and athletics. So, ladies, get your cleats on, get your baseball bat, and Chucky's going to help you hit it over center field. Are you ready for an audition?
5, 6, 7, and 8.
Right. You couldn't do one more? 5 wasn't enough? Thank you, ladies. Thank you. I don't dance. I say you can. There's not a chance. Oh, no. Cyclone goose go swinging on the dance floor. I don't dance, no. Sit back, tuck it in, take a chance. Swing it out, spin around to the dance. I want to play ball, not dance hall. I'm making a triple, not a curtain call. I can prove it to you.
you till you know it's true. Cause I can swing it, I can bring it to the diamond too. You're talking a lot, show me what you got. Stop, swing.
Think about that thing that you can hold on to right now that really puts a smile on your face. Take that with you onto the dance floor. Let's do it!
I lived in Hawaii and I moved here 7 years ago. I actually heard about this audition on UtahExtras.com. Very nerve-wracking to go in there with so many different talents and experiences, and I didn't know what to expect.
Look at this girl in the yellow. She couldn't be more beautiful.
Oh, it's funky.
I like her.
What happened when I auditioned was it just felt so good. I didn't think about anything. I was just so happy.
You can do it. All right. Let's hear it for this last group. Great audition. I have you on my list for opening number. You have a call back. Thank you.
547, come here. 547, come here. 547.
Have you ever read for anything before? Like, have you ever acted?
No? I'm gonna read you for an acting job.
Okay.
Okay, good. And then check with Dallin about your call for tomorrow.
I'm way excited.
I was 2 years old when I started dancing, and I've loved it ever since. I've been dancing for almost 12 years. This is my very first time auditioning for something professional. I
don't dance, no. 985? She's gorgeous. Well, she's perfect for Sharpay girl. She reeks with Sharpay, yeah? This sort of 985, you know. She looks like a diva. She can dance.
I love how they just want personality, and it's not so much if you're the best dancer or singer or actress. It's what you are, and you have to be okay with yourself.
185, please come to the table. Thank you, ladies. Good job, good job. Hi. I'd like to have her read for the movie, okay? And you have a call back tomorrow. So I'm looking for character, jazz, hip-hop, swing. We've even got swing dancing in this, and deep down inside that you let your true self, your true colors, come through in your dance.
I haven't taken formal classes at all, other than breakdancing. I was just like 9, and at Treehouse, they had like where you could take a free class if you saw a class that interested you, and I just walked by and I saw some kids doing some breakdancing and I wanted to try it. I love doing it. I do it every time I get stressed, every time, you know, it's my outlet.
You need to study, dude. You're too talented not to study. You must study. 1049, you could be a major dancer. We need the technique. We need the ability, you know, we need the dancer that has the ability to learn quickly and that can really excel in many different styles, but we're also looking for someone who connects with themselves and really celebrates who they are as a performer.
Lights, cameras, action. How can you duplicate true satisfaction?
Oh, I flew in from Alaska. The River Alaska, a really small town right outside of Anchorage, probably like 15 minutes. So moose is everywhere, polar bears. That is a normal thing. Igloos are not up there, just to clear the slate. There's no igloos. Everybody's like, when you go to Alaska, are you gonna live in an igloo? I'm like, no. This is actually my first audition ever. So it's kind of like right out of high school. So it's pretty exciting for me.
24. All right, guys, awesome. 1,024, 1,027, and 1,028. Come to the table, call back.
Yes, I was very excited about that. Called my team up and my coach, and they're like, woo!
in musical theater. I loved it, fell in love with it right away. Michael Jackson. I remember watching one of his performances at the VMAs, and he did the moonwalk. And I, like, are you serious? Like, he's floating. Immediately, I went to school, and I was like, dude, you gotta learn this with me. We learned the step, and from then on, I was like, Mom, I wanna dance. You know, it almost doesn't even feel like an audition here, because everyone is just happy to be here and easy to work with, and that's actually my motto, happy to be here, easy to work with. And Kenny Ortega walked up to me and was like, man, you've got such a great energy and talent and a look, and I just kinda sat back and I was like, really? thank you.
I may be 18 years old, but yes, I still watch Disney Channel. So, I saw the first High School Musical, loved it, liked the music.
This is a baseball routine, so you needed to act like a baseball player, and the moves weren't too hard. It was just fun to just act, you know?
I wasn't really planning on auditioning because, well, I wanted to. I auditioned the day before the tryout. Just saw it on the internet and I was like, hey, that'll be cool. So I just decided to, and looky here, I'm here.
You're wonderful.
Thank you. I've trained in Kazakhstan. I did a lot of traditional dances, and then I came to Salt Lake and I started training in hip hop and pretty much everything else I can. Both of my parents are figure skaters, actually. My mom, she's a former USSR champion, same with my dad. Like, I do break dancing on ice. I like slide on my head and spin and flip and stuff.
Amazing guy, this one.
I had three dreams, is come to the United States, see Arnold Schwarzenegger, and be in a movie.
Yeah. I worked on the first film when I was a featured dancer of the Brainiacs. I've always wanted to be an actress and a dancer, and so I would get online and see like where I could go to get some auditions to be on Disney Channel and anything I could just to get myself out there. Like before, I was barely in ninth grade, but now I am a high school student. And when I heard about this, I was like, Mom, they're having auditions here in Utah. And she was like, okay, you have to go. It's been an amazing couple of days because you just see everybody from High School Musical 1 and then trying out for 2. It's just like everyone just like, hi, you know, it's just, it's so amazing. I love it.
I'd seen the first movie and I loved it, and you know, I always wondered how do they get to be on the show, so I just decided to do it. Take a shot. I've been dancing since I was 7, but I didn't take it seriously until I was about 12. So that's when I decided, you know, dancing's definitely what I want to do.
And 3:58, you have a callback right there, 3:58. Thank you, ladies. Just what I'm looking for. Love it. Love everything you brought into the room with you today. Bring it back on Thursday. See Dallin. Thank you.
There was an audition pretty like last minute, I guess, for the High School Musical tour. And so we got that, a bunch of us got that. And we've been going around the country for about 2 months. We're right at the end of our tour. And we almost didn't get to audition, but we actually happened to have our day off today. So all of us bought a ticket to Utah for the audition. We flew out from LA last night and got in late and got up early, and I'm tired, but it's gonna be fun. They said these auditions are mostly about like your fun and your energy, and so as long as you push that through, I think it should be good.
Center, big right, great left. Watch out for the pick and keep the eye on the defense. You gotta run, give and go. Take the ball.
Just, you know, I'm probably the oldest one here. I love Disney and I'm on the tour at the moment. There's so much talent out there and it comes to knowing that it's not just a job, it's what you do, it's your passion. I love to act and be on stage, so that gives me a step up, I hope.
People just jump out at you and that's what it comes down to. It comes down to who has that electricity. It becomes less about the steps and more about just having it.
Yeah.
Trying, you were doing. Thank you.
Thank you.
Help me.
You'll never know. We don't have a callback in this group.
We tried. We did our best.
How do you feel 324? You got a callback.
Okay.
It feels awesome.
See you tomorrow. All right, all right.
Being called back is crazy. I just heard my number and started freaking out. How when they call you and tell like, oh, you have a callback, you're like, oh, thanks. And I hang up the phone, I was like, oh my God, a callback. You know, I was like screaming, I was so happy. Just jump
around if your body can move. Some cool hip hop that brings us into a couple of Sinead turns and back to front again. How about if you take them here? You take them, We've been playing around with these ideas now for a couple of days, so now we're into a groove and the moves. We're, you know, changing them up a bit so that there's a little fun in the room. And also, we want to change them up from the guys to the girls so that the guys are a little bit more on the athletic side and we're putting a little bit more sort of technique and jazz into the girls' choreography. You're here because you really showed us something that impressed us and that inspired us and that made us believe that we could go somewhere with any one of you. But just come in here and be yourself. That's why you got called here today. You know, you got called here today because we like something about you. So dig inside, find that part of yourself that loves to dance and is passionate about the work, and just bring that to the foreground. Don't put on a face and have some fun, all right? All right, ladies.
Came back, so I'm really excited. I love the movie, and I think it's great that we've got the opportunity to audition for it.
You just tore it up. 358, please stay.
I just think it is a great experience, even if we don't get, you know, the main role, you know, we're still in it, and the littlest role can be your favorite person in the whole show. They liked what I did the first time, so I was thinking I gotta do exactly what I did last time. And I put a little bit more into it, I think, this time.
You're running around and you're having fun and you're learning things and trying things. And it's really like we're going back and forth with all this excitement and you're just like, oh, I get to be a part of this.
You were wonderful. You were wonderful. Your acting really came through. More today than it did when we did the audition in LA. Today, more than ever. It's probably because you've been on the road. You're like loose.
I did all right for the second one. I thought I did a lot better than I did in my first audition, but I felt like I could have done better.
I'm a fan of Kenny. He's a cool guy.
I want you to read for a part, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, tomorrow?
Yeah.
Did you fly in?
No.
Wonderful, wonderful.
I'm a local.
Yeah?
They asked me to read for a snotty girl. I guess I'm snotty. I hope I'm not snotty, but.
But I also don't want you to leave because we're thinking of you for some other stuff too. Don't leave.
Okay.
Bye. You're wonderful. I loved your audition.
Thank you.
Thank you. I think that she's a movie star. Nothing to it. Man, we've got a discovery here.
Dancing's not done for me. I don't think I'll ever stop dancing. And I just love that I have the opportunity to be here and audition for High School Musical. I would love to be a part of the second one.
If I make it or not, I'll gain a lot of experience from it, and hopefully continue on and just get out there. I'm gonna be up by the phone all day long waiting. So hopefully they call me back.
Every single one of you that's in this room today has a job if you want it. You know, your energies will not be forgotten. I will take this with me for a long time. It's awesome seeing you all work out in this room together.
Probably one of the best auditions I've ever been to in my life.
I swear, you know, they were 2 inches off the ground when they were auditioning for us. I mean, the energy in the room was fantastic. You're awesome.
He just looked at everybody and remembered our faces and congratulated. And now we're just waiting, I guess, for a phone call.
You know, they didn't say much, but they smiled at me.
Auditions are so nerve-wracking. It's crazy.
As long as I did my best and I had so much fun, I don't really care if I get the part. Of course, it'd be like so much fun.
You are just absolutely the cream of the cream of the cream. And I really mean it. Thank you. My heart is just like so full. Thank you for everything that you put into this audition. Thank you for taking the time out of your lives and the expense out of your own back pockets to fly into town to do whatever you had to do to make this happen for us. We're really indebted. Thank you, really, all of you. I saw the movie today. I could really see the movie. And you know, it's like limitless what we can achieve with the talent that we've seen this last couple of days.
Find out which of your favorite dancers made it into the movie. Tune into Disney Channel this August for the world premiere of High School Musical 2. And check out High School Musical Remix Edition, now available on Disney DVD.
New on Disney DVD, you're invited to witness the biggest rivalries the Tipton Hotel has ever seen.
Oh, this isn't going to be pretty.
The Sweet Life of Zach and Cody, Sweet, Sweet Victory.
Lennon, let's hear you sing. You're the one I want, the only one I need.
Is something dying in here?
Join Zach, Cody, Maddie, and London in their newest adventures as they team up.
Come on, Cody. Let's talk strategy. Come on, Zach. Let's talk outfits.
And party on.
You're all invited to the biggest, most extravagant Sweet 16 in the history of Sweet 16. Mine's next Saturday. When's yours? Next Saturday, huh? You can't have your party that day. It's my birthday. So move it. Yay!
With special guest Vanessa Hudgens.
I wouldn't miss it for anything.
And Monique Coleman from Disney's High School Musical. Then discover even more fun with a never-before-seen episode. And join Brenda Song for an interactive video game that reveals inside secrets about the show.
This is perfect.
The Sweet Life of Zach and Cody, Sweet, Sweet Victory. Coming soon to Disney DVD.